opportunity, I've had the opportunity to witness a lot of great performance. I've been a part of a lot of theaters, and I've been in a lot of theaters, and I've witnessed great performers all over the country. And one of the greatest performances I've ever witnessed, it comes from the epic icon, the king of pop, Michael Jackson. And I was able to witness how the king of pop was able to stand on the stage and perform in such a way that blew the fans' mind. In fact, one episode, one show that he was performing, the crowd was messed up. He had performed so well on the stage that when he left the stage, the crowd began to shout. And they began to applaud, encore. They began to shout encore because they wanted the king of pop to come back on the stage and do what he had done all over again. It was such an amazing and incredible performance that the people who was in the audience, they began to shout encore, encore. They wanted him to come back and do it all over again. Now y'all, because of what happened a couple of months ago, the king of pop, although we want him to come back on the stage to perform one more time, because of his death, he will never ever come back on the stage to perform again. In fact, there have been a whole lot of kings that have taken the stage. They got come and they have gone. You have the king of comedy, Bernie Mac, he's come and gone. You have the king of rock, he's come and gone. You have the king of soul, he's come and gone. And we've never had the king of pop, he's come and gone. But for those who are part of the kingdom of God, there is a king. He died on Friday, but by all this Sunday morning, on the stage of life, and I want to speak to right now, the King of Kings, he is still alive, and he is ready to bring the stage of your life and to it all over again. And so if tonight you need the King of Kings to come on your stage, I dare you to shout, encore. Thank you.
people.